Hi everyone, I'm Ericka Champion-Wise, Elite Independent Consultant with Paparazzi Accessories. And welcome back for another training video. I'm going to show you how to play a game with my spinning wheel. So, this wheel, it's a small one, you can see. I chose to get the small one because I have a lot of stuff in my office and I didn't want this giant wheel taking up all my space. So if you've got a small space, get the small wheel. I'll put the link in the description. I got it right off Amazon. It was really, really cheap. You need a dry erase marker because it just comes right off. I'm not gonna wipe it off because I'm gonna play a game tonight with this on live. So I need all these, on my live tonight. And so what I'm gonna do tonight is I'm going to do a share drawing using my spinner. You can use this spinner for a million and three different things. I'm going to use it tonight for a share drawing. What I'm going to do, every five shares, I'm going to pick a random name from the people who've shared. We'll spin the wheel and they'll see what they get. So how am I going to do that? People will share, they will tell me they share. I'm gonna put it in my computer in random.org. Random.org. It's free, you can put it in a list, you can put it in the little spinny wheel, you can do anything you want to. If you don't have a second device, maybe you just have your phone, you can write their names on slips of paper and dump them in a bucket and pull one out. I chose every five just because $5, five share, you know, it just makes sense to me. You can choose every two shares, you can choose every 10 shares. If you usually get a whole lot of shares, I wouldn't do five. If you usually get a whole lot of shares, maybe you do every 10 shares. If you're usually pushing 40 and 50 shares, 10 makes more sense. But if you've got smaller share numbers, start with five and work your way up to where people get excited and they're willing to share. And so I will drop them in random.org, click the button, and it will pick them out. If you don't have something like that, literally write their names down and pull them out of a bucket. Don't stress on needing a second device. The prizes that I've chosen to give tonight, and you can give what you want, but I have on here a free $5 piece, tax-free, free kids piece, more tax-free, and free shipping. Those are just the prizes that light my people on fire. Those are the ones that they'll fight for. They will fight to get tax-free. I don't know why, but they will. So that's why I have two tax-frees on here. You can do anything along this that you want to. If you wanted to give away a free set, if you wanted to give away a Z collection piece, it doesn't matter. You can do what you want. Just make sure no purchase is required. That's our rule, right? That's what compliance asks us to do. No purchase required in order to win. So share is an easy way to win, right? If maybe you didn't want to do it on a live, you could do everybody who shared for the week. You'll do a very special live on Sunday nights and you'll spin the wheel for every 10 shares throughout the week. Something like that. Make it perfect for you. But the wheel is really inexpensive and it's a lot of fun. And you could just make it like a carnival game and make it just a lot of fun for them to enjoy this more. So grab a wheel, have fun. What the heck? Why not? It's really inexpensive and it's a lot of fun and it's just something different, a game for you to play.